A new vehicle registration office has opened for military families. The new office at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam will be open 2 days a week, Tuesdays and Thursdays. This will help to reduce long lines at other city facilities, including satellite city halls.
We're able to bring this to fruition, no cost to the city, no cost to the federal government, because we already had the facility. So we're going to do this twice a week for about a year. And give it a run and see how it goes. I think that at the end of the day, it's going to shorten lines out in town. It's going to make it a lot more convenient for the military members, and it's really a win-win.
This is part of a one-year pilot program with Navy Region Hawaii. If it turns out to be successful, the program could be extended.